No injuries to report after a car crashed into a Wakefield yoga studio this morning. It happened at about 12:40 on Lowell Street. As you can see, the vehicle did quite a number on that building. The yoga studio was closed at the time, and officials say the building appears to be structurally sound. Police are now working to determine what led up to the crash, but initial indications are that it was an accident.